All right, we're going to learn about tegus, about how big they're going to get. And this is a baby red tegu. He's an Argentine red tegu, and he's going to get pretty big. He is only about 2 or 3 months old. And this is a great guy. He's real friendly. He's not to be confused with the Colombian tegus, which if you do that, they'll actually bite your finger and try and make a meal out of it. We're also going to learn about giant Argentine tegus. This is a baby Argentine tegu. He's a couple months old. He was actually born about 4 or 5 months ago, and he's an Argentine tegu, and these guys will eat anything you give them. They'll eat leftovers. We'll give them a little bit of ground turkey. We stay away from fatty foods like ground beef, and I'll show you how big these guys are going to get. This is about a 2-year-old red tegu. So he's about 2 years old. He's been having a good diet, and he's gotten some size on him. You can see how big he is. And then we're going to show you guys a 5 or 6 year old Argentine black and white tegu. This is about a 5 or 6 year old giant black and white tegu. This is a boy. And you can tell he's a boy because he's got these great big jowls. The girls don't get that. That's where he stores some of his extra fat.